What are you doing this evening?
Well, you know, work.
Oh. All work, no play. Dashi. Dull boy.
Follow me. She had enough ketamine in her body to knock out a racehorse. You know where she got it from?
Hey, hello, weatherman.
Objection, relevant?
Sometimes you just have to make a lot of noise to get people to listen. Totally hot, right?
You guys!
Someone ever gets that one.
Fuck my car. My brand new car. Who's the asshole?
My husband. Ex-husband, as soon as the divorce papers show up.
I can't believe he took a shot at me. Jeez, where'd you find him?
Oh, well, you know, arranged marriage. Parents forced me.
Really?
No. He was my boyfriend in school. I actually ran away from home to marry him. I fought with my parents.
You know how to pick them.
Sitting here with you. I'm gonna get some coffee. You want some?
You can't just do that. That's
anyone
not...
Anyone who can afford to stay at this hotel can afford to buy us a cup of coffee. Cappuccino, okay?
Would you do this on a regular basis?
No. Just on days I get shot at by my ex-husband. Hi. I'm calling from room 509. Can you please send up two cappuccinos? Hold on. Would you like something to eat? No, just the coffees. Thank you.
This is wrong.
I need to fucking lighten up. कुछ नहीं चाहिए. कुछ और दिखाओ ना.
Okay, ma'am. ये देख लीजिए.
इश. चलो. चलो ना बेकार है
एक मिनट क्या बात है मैम कुछ पसंद नहीं
है नहीं बकवास है सब
अच्छा तो आप मेरे साथ मेरे ऑफिस चलिए मैं आपको दिखाता हूँ मेरे पास ऐसी चीज है कि आपका दिल खुश हो जाएगा चलिए आइए आइए ना प्लीज
नफीसा तू जरा वेट करेगी मैं आती हूँ नफीसा मैं आती हूँ
चलिए आइए
Saya! We have been liberated. We can join you.
Except, I'm not going to the airport.
Well, how is Sanjay going
Sanjay's
to?
In Miami. We're looking at a co-investment on a property, and they need me. Now.
They lied.
Mother wouldn't have let me go otherwise. You know how it is. You have to fight family with family. Oh, that's my colleague.
Forgive me?
I will write you a prescription for prednisone.
Thank you.
Oh, you saved his life.
Well, you're welcome.
Saya, you smell like coconut too.
It was my lotion he borrowed.
Saya, you're not wearing any stockings.
So, now you know how to make an arranged marriage work.
You mean one based on love, honesty, and respect?
It's the one that lives in the real world. I have my life, and Sanjay has his. Trust me, it'll be the same for you and Raj. At least you've had practice hiding your career.
I don't even know why I'm here. Are you happy, Colleen?
I'm fine.
Can you tell me why you've been acting out in an antisocial manner recently?
I don't know what you mean.
Well, you slapped a classmate last Thursday, and you recently told your French teacher to stick the textbook up her ass.
Okay, in her defense, we've already spoken to her about the classmate thing. She knows that that's wrong, that you can't do it. You can't go around slapping people, right? So I think we've taken care of that. And as regards the teacher, I mean, She is French. She knows that's wrong, too. We spoke about that, so you can't,
You lost your little brother about 6 months ago. You think that has anything to
do? I miss him. It makes me sad. I used to cry a lot about it, but it didn't change things, so I stopped. I'm fine. Can I go?
Colleen, I want to help you process whatever...
Process these, bitch!
I don't have that car anymore. Magic photo, this. It's yours.
No. Buy it, Ashley.
Listen to Vijay Sohaya's new song. I hate you like I love you, like I love you, in brackets.